Existence. Tonight, we're not sure where it comes from. It's making it hard as hell to tune. We're gonna do a song off of my... Oh, it's you. We're gonna do a song off of my... solo record. It's coming out October 13th. but sadly, because of these guys, so. Yet six, the sun's not up. And Father, take away this cup. Is running through my throbbing head. Because if he had, I'd be dead. Feeling like I'm feeling now. In between the sky and clouds, where everyone's identity is just a picture card they need. I came from California with an appetite for music, love, what they mean. I'm tall, it's borderline obscene. I tried to write this song before, but had no one to write it for. My fellow travelers, vacant stares, leave it up to you to care. I could write a song and have the Lord put you in a cup he tries to pour. Look at all the passengers from the wing. Thank you. has to, and you want me there. Well, he needs me here, so you have to share. I'm crying cause I'm in love with you. You're crying because you have no clue. I could write a song and have the Lord put you and me in a cupy child's pool, looking at the passengers on the wing. I know I'm your everything. I know I'm your everything. I know I'm your everything.
Misinformed, Mr. Thomas.
keeps mammals warm. Did you know that mammals are differentiated? I found this out today at the Smithsonian. I always thought the primary thing was the birth of live young and mammaries. And I kind of knew about hair. I knew about teats and the young feeding from the mother. But what I didn't know about was that it was our ears. Ears. Mammals have complicated ear bones, which allow them to have an incredibly high range of hearing. We have high quality hearing. I thought that was extra cool. I knew about the breasts, I knew about the hair, but ears! Yes!
Thank goodness for mammals.